Assalamu alaikum everyone, this is the Bubble Shield helmet and here is a video on how I got the Bubble Shield helmet in India. So I bought this helmet 2 years back and I got the helmet at a very low price. The Bubble Shield is priced at $25 and that's like 1700 rupees and that's more than the helmet itself. I got the helmet for about 900 rupees. That's about $13 and the total was about $38, which equals to 2600 rupees. So this is the Vega half face helmet and it's not the best and cannot be compared to other premium brands. I bought the helmet from a local shop here in Hyderabad and I was not sure if the Bubble Shield would fit on the Vega helmet, but I went ahead and ordered one. I ordered my Bubble Shield from ebay.com and it was delivered to my doorstep after nearly 30 days. The Bubble Shield I bought is manufactured by a Chinese company and there is no branding whatsoever. But 2 years back, not many options were available. But now there are numerous ways to buy Bubble Shield visor here in India. I would suggest you to get a Biltwell Bubble Shield as it's crash resistant and has better quality for the same price, that is $25. The only problem is shipping. Most international sellers won't ship it to India and even if they do, they'll add $25 to your total. But if you have any cousins or friends coming to India from USA or any other country, you can ask them if they can bring it for you. You can easily order on Amazon.com and that'll be better. But if you're not able to order the Biltwell Bubble Shield, then you might get it from AliExpress or eBay.com, like I did. If you're looking for safety, then I would recommend you to get a full face helmet. But if you still want to look like an astronaut and want to save your skull, then I would suggest you to go for Biltwell Bonanza or Biltwell Gringo. These are the two helmets that are compatible with Bubble Shield. Both these helmets are on the expensive side, but they are 10 times safer than Vega and hence the price. They are priced from $100 to $160. I have a written article in which I have mentioned all the possible ways to buy Bubble Shield visors here in India. And I have also listed Indian sellers who are selling those stuff in India. All the links are on the website itself. Head over to themotosoul.com. The link is in the description. And with that being said, give this video a like or a dislike. And if you have any questions, sound off in the comment section below. Until next time, ride hard, ride safe, and I hope to see you around.